Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe?
Thank you.
Captain Log, Stardate 44664.5. We've set a course to intercept Lieutenant Hickman's stolen shuttlecraft, and hopefully to discover the whereabouts of the other missing officers.
And then I almost married Paul Bogrow.
Bogrow? Bogrow, now, which one was he?
You remember. One with the thin mustache.
Oh, not Bogrow.
I know.
The one who always used to drive you crazy?
You always thought he was so full of himself.
Yeah, well, I decided that I had prejudged him unfairly. Uh-huh. And then I decided that I'd been right in the first place.
Oh, Bogrow.
Well, what about you?
I enjoy the bachelor's life too much.
That doesn't sound like my little brother, who always wanted advice on women.
Yeah, obviously you were a great advisor. Well, Suze, what do you think?
I don't know. But I'm not ashamed to tell you. I'm a little scared, you know?
Yeah. I know.
Well, if anyone's gonna figure this out, it'll be the Lighten and LaForge show, right?
Yeah.
We always made a good team.
A hell of a team.
Commander LaForge, Commander Lighten, report to the bridge. We have a fix on the missing shuttle.
On our way, Commander.
Entering the turret channel system, sir.
Slow to impulse pod. Mr. Wolf?
Long-range sensors are holding on the shuttlecraft. Bearing 010, mark 271.
Hail the vessel.
Lieutenant Hickman does not respond, sir.
Put a repeating message in all subspace channels. Order the lieutenant to come about and stand to. Make it a priority one communique.
Still no response, sir.
The craft is now within visual range.
On screen.
The shuttle's acceleration is increasing. Its trajectory is moving directly into the planet's atmosphere. It will reach an atmospheric interface at an altitude of 210 kilometers.
If he stays at that speed, he'll self-destruct.
That is correct, Commander.
How soon, Mr. Data?
53 seconds, sir.
Options?
He's out of transporter range.
He's still too far away to get a positive lock with the tractor beam, Captain.
Open the channel.
Open.
Lieutenant Hickman, listen carefully. This is Captain Picard of the Enterprise. You are in danger. You must slow your rate of approach.
The shuttle is approaching the outer thermosphere, Captain.
He's panicking.
At the current rate of acceleration, the shuttle will be destroyed in 28 seconds. Seconds to impact.
Lieutenant Hickman, you must do what I tell you. Reduce your velocity and bring your craft to a positive pitch of 20 degrees. Now!
The shuttle is entering the lower ionosphere, sir.
Captain, sensors detect two more Federation shuttlecraft on the planet's surface. No life signs.
Number one, prepare your away team.
Worf, Data.
Geordi.
I'd like to volunteer to join you, sir.
Commander.
I love beans, diggity doo.